Let's find out how we can upload Google Stack HTML files from a previously built Google Stack up to our Google Cloud storage account. To upload HTML files to our Google Cloud account, we're going to, of course, need to have Google Stack and HTML files created on that particular Google Stack. So this Google Stack I've just created and also added HTML files, I have three keywords that I want and three HTML files that I want to upload to my Google Cloud account. In order to upload these files to my Google Cloud account, I'm going to do a couple of things. So one thing is I will change the name of my top keyword to index.html. So my top keyword on this particular Google Stack is domain authority stacking. And I'm going to rename my file to index.html. And the next thing that I need to do is to create a bucket to upload my HTML files to, and that bucket will have the same name as my top keyword. Now you're asking, why are we changing the top keyword HTML file name to index.html? The main reason is we want to avoid keyword stuffing in the URL. Because if I create a bucket with my top keyword and then upload an HTML file again with the same top keyword in the HTML file name, it will repeat that keyword twice in the URL, and that is not something that I want to do. So let's look at how we are going to create a bucket for these HTML files in this Google Stack. So what I do is I come to my top keyword, I copy the top keyword, and I come down to the Cloud Explorer and I create a bucket. And the bucket will have the same name as my top keyword, but without the spaces. So make sure that you delete the spaces between, if you have multiple keywords, then delete the spaces between them, or add some dashes, because I prefer to delete the spaces. And sometimes Google won't allow you to create the bucket because it has been already created by someone else and it's not available. So try different combinations of your keywords if that's the case. So this is the preferred method that I like to create my buckets with, is without spaces on my bucket name. And I have already created a bucket with these keywords, so I'm not going to click on the create bucket button. I'm going to cancel because I already have my bucket here created, called domain authority stacking, which is the same name as my top keyword. So next I'm going to select my Google Stack, going to select my bucket, and I'm going to click upload. So we're uploading and success. We have three uploads of three HTML files. And if we had uploaded a file without changing the name of the file here, we would end up with a URL. I'm gonna open this URL. So instead of a URL of domain authority stacking / index.html, we would have domain authority stacking / domain authority stacking.html. So the keyword would be repeated twice in the URL, and that is not what I want to have as a good URL structure, and this is the reason why we're changing it to index.html, as you can see from the URLs here. One, and this is the second keyword, and this is the third keyword. So you can open each of these links by clicking here. Staxio will open the links for you. And this is how you upload files from a Google Stack to your Google Cloud account.